Hello and welcome back. So it's late February and it's gorgeous out here. Can we just get a shot of those clouds over there, my love? Look how beautiful it is. Isn't that nice? So I figured it's been a while since I did an outdoor unboxing and I want to do one today since it's such a beautiful day and the weather is perfect considering we're in February. So this showed up today. And I want to share with you what it is. I brought my knife, but I don't think I need it because it's actually sealed with these staples. Wouldn't be an unboxing if you didn't get to see me taking it out of the box. You have that in the frame?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So. So there's an interesting story behind this also. Okay. Actually, let me use that as a little table. So this here is, see that? You got it?
Mm-hmm.
So this here is a Michael Kelly, and it's interesting because, well, let me take the guitar out and then I'll show you. I'll tell you why it's interesting. A nice case, by the way, and this is embroidered. I don't know if you could see that. I've never seen that. That's actually embroidered in the in this. It's got the bound ends. This is a nice case. So here we go. That's a nice case. What do you think, my love?
Very nice.
So this is an interesting story. So I cover Michael Kelly all the time. In fact, I'm gonna hold the guitar. And this one here is part of their 1950 series. And I've reviewed the 1950 series in the past, but they were loaners. I didn't own those guitars, I sent them back. And I always wanted one of those guitars, that Telly style guitar. The irony in that story is that I wanted a Michael Kelly 1950s Telly-style guitar, but I probably got the model that is so far from a Telecaster. My Telly-loving friends would say, oh man, you should have gotten the Telly-style Michael Kelly guitars. And of course I didn't. I got the mini humbucker and the full-size humbucker. But I did like the Black Vapor. I did like the Maple Neck. And it's just a nice guitar all the way through. So, from a Fender Strat, Fender Telly style guitar, I'll tell you what, Michael Kelly probably has, as close to the original as you'd find. So if you don't want necessarily like a Fender, you want something a little bit different. And they have like things like, these, they call this the Great Eight. So there's a number of different settings you could get with like push-pull. I don't even know if they have that on the Fender website, for Fender guitars. But, if you want a great alternative in that traditional body shape, you should check them out. And like I said, I've covered a lot of their guitars in the past. This is probably more of like a hard rock slash metal style guitar, very far from a traditional Telly. Although, I probably could get close because you could do single coil on the bridge and the neck. But there it is. So there's your unboxing. It's like a Black Vapor, black pick guard. It's got the Rockfield pickups. I wanted the maple fingerboard, the light fingerboard. It's got it actually matches the binding, which is nice. The black is also transparent. Do you see the grain? See that? These are imported. This is actually imported from Korea. And Michael Kelly branded tuners on the back. Do you see that? Got that? Mm-hmm. The Addario strings, the, I forget what kind of maple you call that. That's bird's eye on the headstock. You get to hear my dog barking as a bonus to the video. And a gorgeous case, by the way, which is nice. So here's your outdoor unboxing of the new guitar that just showed up today, Michael Kelly. I would check him out. It's a good brand. And it's very affordable too. They don't break the bank. So if you want something a little different, you know, maybe worth checking out. So there's your unboxing video. Stay tuned. I'll be using that in some upcoming videos. Thank you. Rock on and later. Have a great weekend.